50. Unreal.
But for real, this ain't real, right? Please don't.
Andre, I was yearning for the mean streets of the Big Rotten Apple to devour you, but alas, your performance left much to be desired.
Perhaps you are much better, and I've got just what you need.
Now do please introduce yourself. It hasn't eaten in a while, you know.
Open up now!
Insta-kill.
This place should be court-martialed and handed a dishonorable discharge.
Please, make yourself right at home. Mi casa es su casa.
Well, there ain't a chance for any more, my little ghouls.
Put your beat downs in back.
Jumbo-sized box of ammo would be great right now!
Looks like our lovely guests are hungry.
And you're the ones on the menu!
Watch out, guys, you girls!
Amuse yourself while you can, my dear.
You'll all be bottom feeder bait momentarily.
I love me some bread and butter.
Ammo!
for germ waste.
Like a rat in a maze. Only this one is filled with things that want to suck your brains through a straw. Ah, and what a scene that would be!
Somebody must really want me to come out and play. Careful what you ask for. I can get nasty. Real nasty, honey. We've got one little problem, though. Well, you've got an itsy-bitsy problem that I know you're just dying to fix. You see, in my spellbook, she's gonna need a little something special to get it to me. Something with some real spice, if you know what I mean. Bring me that, and I promise you, darling, we're gonna have some real good times together. See, little Willy? I do have a few tricks up my sleeve still.
The only thing you've got up your sleeve is a one-way ticket to death!
Your hand. Now is a good time. open up now!
Nothing can save you now!
Either my peepers are failing me or the monochrome isn't just my imagination running rampant, and that can only mean one thing. Oh, brother. Are there any grade A vapor-tight encapsulation suits around here? Possibly with a self-contained breathing apparatus for me?
You were absolutely scrumptious in your last role, but I think you overplayed the part. Perhaps a return to a more intelligent role with less angst might suit you more. And don't forget, you've got a wonderful white lab coat on. He's just chomping at the bit to get soaked with your blood. Come now, my boy. This is your moment to show your audience that death is your forte.
Iodine in a sterile gauze pad. Light structural lumber typically doesn't yield highly effective results, but leaving the windows completely unprotected yields an even greater chance of unwanted visitation. Scientific discoveries await us on the other side of this obstruction. You're gonna need more than tape on your glasses if you don't acquire some munitions post-haste.
Plastics are fun and all, but cinema color is so much more fun.
Not exactly surgical steel, but this'll do, I suppose.
Insta-kill.
I'm gonna need stitches!
A grant I didn't even have to write. Thank you. Exceeded your expiration date. Oh, I'm gonna need some iodine and a sterile gauze pad. Lab coat? Check. A most exciting element in the army of munition quantities and usage. As my Latin professor might state, infinitum.
Do please hurry up and donate your organs already, Elvira.
A most exciting development in the area of munition quantities and usage. As my Latin professor might state, infinitium et ultra. Ouch, that smarts! One less blockade preventing the further exploration of this place. my pocket protector! Unhand me, you scoundrel! Through rapid analysis of this subject, I'm seeing no further signs of life. Pointing to a vastly shortened lifespan without some ammunition. Hey! I'd prefer to remain on the opposite side of death, thank you! Watch it! These glasses aren't just for looks, you know!
Looks like our lovely guests are hungry.
And you're the ones on the menu!
Watch out, guys!
Amuse yourself while you can, my dear!
You'll all be bottom feeder bait momentarily.
Hands off, you ruffian! Scientific discoveries await us on the other side of this obstruction!
Somebody must really want me to come out with them. Careful what you ask for. I can get nasty. Real nasty, honey. We've got one little problem, though. Well, you've got one itsy-bitsy problem that I know you're just dying to do. You see, in my spellbook, she's gonna need a little something special to get her kicking. Something with some real spice, if you know what I mean. Bring me that, and I promise you, darling, we're gonna have some real good fun. See, little Willy? I do have a few tricks up my sleeve.
The only thing you've got up your sleeve is a
one-way ticket to death!
Hey! I prefer to remain on the opposite side of death, thank you!
Ah!
time to explore a brave new world. Though, I'm not actually feeling that brave about it. Blast, you get it, Blast?
Infinite grenade!
I do believe our grenade ordinance has been cleared for unlimited use. Do be careful, though. Stimulating my nervous system, would you? Gigajoules is all these require to be effective, and effective they can be. Now let's just make sure they don't go off in my lab coat pocket, okay? Ouch! That smarts! Watch it! These glasses aren't just for looks, you know! My somatic sensation now wields what you call the touch of death. Cool. I'm gonna need some more tape for my glasses!
True memories are but a thing of lore, as I require them for a performance far greater than they were ever previously destined for. Celebrity is nothing more than a thin coat of armor that fades. Ah, but here they can profoundly change the destiny of so many. The original four now must remain encased in this prison. As little more than supplemental aids, endlessly awaiting the four that can truly help me unravel this spider web. Forgive me, my friends, but the lost souls of this dimension need your attention and your will to fight. You shall be their beacon of light.
Hey, I'd prefer to remain on the opposite side of death, thank you.
Ain't down with getting washed out. Now, where can I find some color in this place?
From an 80s space cadet back to a brainless 50s space cadet. I think we finally found your range, Sally. Now let's capitalize on that brainless aspect.
And of course, I do mean quite literally. We've got cast members to feed, you know.
Hey! Watch it. I'm not that kind of girl, Sugar.
Nightfall!
More of that, please. Lots more
There's
of that.
There's a blood splatter on the wall.
All gassed up and ready to tear up the town with you. Just as bad as the other side of town.
How about a little color, my darling?
Time for a chopping spree, dollface.
Looks like our lovely guests are hungry.
And you're the ones on the menu!
Watch out, guys, you guys! This film is like 4 rounds of this last STD examination!
Amuse yourself while you can, my dear!
You'll all be bottom feeder bait momentarily! Much worse! spread your wings. Explore.
We've got plenty of places for you to spill your blood on this set. Just take your pick. Now don't forget, the more blood, the better!
I have sent thousands through this maze, endlessly searching for the few that can withstand its onslaught of treachery and deceit. Every last one of them has been filled with too much fear or anger to persevere. Those closest to succeeding filled me with such hope! For a moment, I believed that I had finally come upon specimens that could endure. But alas, they too had proven to be nothing more than a parlor trick, loaded with disappointment. My search must continue.
I think those windows are in need of a serious makeover. Who says diamonds are a girl's best friend hasn't tried these yet.
Don't you ever shut up!
I gotta hand it to you, Willard. You go all out on these sets. Now, how about going all out with the emergency exit, huh? Cramping my style.
Like a rat in a maze. Only this one is filled with things that want to suck your brains through a straw. Ah, and what a scene that was!
At least I get one step closer to getting out of this monochrome maze. I hope.
Yeah.
Grenade! When the going gets tough, this lady gets explosive. Jackpot! Hey! Watch it! I'm not that kind of girl, sugar.
Wow! What a great movie set! This is a set, right?
Hours off!
Ah, welcome to Spaceland! You'll have plenty of chances to be ripped to shreds here.
Don't forget, it's all for your craft, so please...
Do die spectacularly on camera!
Splinters, no splinters, no splinters!
Oh,
to a robot. I suspect there might be more parts for it around here.
Oh, leave that silly little robot alone. He is not part of the official props list.
I feel like I'm on a mission to blast, working with Michael Knight. A game, huh? So if I complete this little game, are you gonna help me? Go forth and conquer, Neil. Deja vu right now.
Yeah, you know why nothing works? There's no power.
Please do not intercept Neil.
Into space!
Quickly, do not disassemble. Kneel this.
I found a battery for something. Hopefully it goes to the remote control that warps us out of this hell.
Don't mind if I do.
Whoa! It's like I traveled back to the 50s! Imagination? I could use this to build anything! Easier than a pop quiz.
Double
trouble! Let's hope this works. Why can't we see how this turns out? By boarding the window.
You all are VIP guests killing it out there in Spaceland. You crazy cats are stirring up quite the fuss. With a little bit of luck and a whole lot of skill, you might.
I've got the strangest feeling like I've done this before. We should really get the power on.
Thank you.
anyone beating my high score? Doubt it.
quickly. Do not disassemble the old thing.
There's anything
back, ammo!
This is one of the parts Michael Knight was looking for.
Go, go, headshot.
Terrific!
Boom!
can kick you!
But I won't.
Here we go.
This ought to be a board sweep. Like building a fort?
I could kiss you!
But I won't.
Yeah, nerds definitely do it better. No splinters, no splinters! This isn't ready. I better come back later. Film.
Please do not kill them.
For your medicine, big guy. Right on the end of my gun, huh? Okay. Might have to zombies are in for some